An insurance policy exists for death by excessive laughter at a movie theater. During the early 19th century, moviegoers were so scared of dying due to excessive laughter that they bought insurance through Lloyd's of London. The moviegoers apparently found films so funny that they were afraid they would die of laughter. So, they demanded insurance for it.